Of course, we know this virus is affecting real people, causing real hardship. And we learned tonight through a Facebook post that Justice of the Peace Joe Benavides, who represents District 1, Place 1 in Nueces County, is one of the people currently in ICU being treated for COVID-19. He's said to be waging a valiant battle, and our thoughts and prayers are with Judge Joe Benavides and his family tonight.